Did I mess up? Hey guys, it's the friend GD3 here, and I will be doing the Beyblade Burst Tournament. Now, the first battle is Vetramoth versus Kirbaeus. Are you playing at the stadium?
Yeah. So they both lost.
It's a double burst finish, and it goes up to 2 points, so nobody gets a point.
So that's good. They don't have to win. And did you actually ever put me in? You never said I was here.
Oh yeah, my cousin JJ is holding the camera.
I have some very, my hands are shaking right now.
The winner is Kirbaeus.
Woohoo! Kirbaeus wins. He's very good.
Okay, losers go on this side. Kirbaeus moves on to the quarterfinals or semifinals. I don't know. I'm gonna bring the next round.
Okay, he's just grabbing the next round for our battle.
Now it's Gray Kirbaeus Recolor versus Valtryek.
Oh, sorry, TV's playing.
That's 1 point to Kirbaeus.
The weird Kirbaeus.
Yeah, 1 point to Kirbaeus Recolor. It's not bursting yet. This Kirbaeus used to be so weak. There we go. The winner is Valtryek. He goes up against Kirbaeus in the next round. The winners go right here and the losers go right there. At the table. Point at the table.
Okay.
No, point at the table. The losers go right here and the winners go right here. Now point back to the
There's
table.
There's a mess on the table. So this is one.
Oh god!
Dude, can I show them one of the videos that we made like for a second?
Yeah. Like, look, we're watching a video of it.
We're watching the video of our old video, the Thanksgiving special. And now back to
the
game.
Let me see how much time. Two minutes, okay.
2 minutes and 14 seconds.
When I ask you, tell me how much time there is. Now it's Kinetic Saturn versus Effortor. Wow.
Effortor dies.
Kinetic Saturn destroyed it. Effortor used to be so good. Saturn wins. And moves on to the winning round. To the next round. And they're pointing at the TV again.
Bam!
How much time is it now?
2 minutes and 44 seconds.
Okay, now it's... Point back at this. Now it's Blast Genius versus...
Okay.
Rock Devour. Oh my god, no! Not now, why? Why?
Only one of them survived.
Blast Genius versus Rock Devour. First finish to Blast Genius. Blast Genius is the winner.
Okay, these are just the commercials that you're gonna watch.
While you're waiting.
Yeah, for him to guess, so.
How long now?
3 minutes.
Okay.
He's just walking in front of the camera.
Okay, now point back.
Okay.
Now it's Zillion Zootron versus Doomsizer. I'm about to say 1 point to Doomsizer, but that's... Okay.
Okay, commercial again.
Yeah, wait until I fix the burst.
Bang,
done.
Oh, come on.
Going really fast. That was 1 point to Doomsizer. And the winner is 2 points to Doomsizer. Doomsizer is the winner. Of course. Next round, Sprizen versus Yggdrillon. How much time?
4 minutes. Do you want to cut it at 10 minutes or 4 minutes?
Wait, we'll cut it after we're done with the first round. The first, like, whole round. It's a double burst.
Okay, what?
No points.
Okay, just one more round?
No.
Come on, dude. Okay. Commercial again.
No, come on.
Oh. I'm watching TV while he's doing everything. Well, I'm not really watching TV by myself. I mean, he.
No, 1 point to your grand.
Okay, come on, work.
Now come back.
Come on, we're having a good time.
But.
Oh, sorry. Okay, who is that voice? Who is that speaking?
I don't know. Sounds like my dad. Wait. The winner is Yagrion.
Okay.
Yagrion, go up against Doomsizer in the next round. Wait. Okay. How many minutes?
Six.
Okay. The next round. Come on.
I don't really have to go to the bathroom.
Hey,
I can wait.
Okay, go on. Eat it, quick. Let it. Genesis Valtrek versus Quetzalcoatl.
Quick battle. I give you a zoom in to see.
We'll win. And 1 point to Genesis Valtrek.
Okay, commercial break.
We're back. Come on.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. That's 3 points to Genesis Valtrek. Okay. Winner is about to react. How long?
6 minutes still. Okay, and the commercial breaks are over.
Yeah, now there's another video. Please don't tell me that somebody is
kidding. Oh, what
the? Huh? Yeah. You know that
it's your job. Dude, can I pause it for a second?
Actually, yeah, pause it. Is it moving?
Yeah.
Is it moving?
Okay, go.
Guys, my cousin just took a break. He had to use the bathroom. We paused the video.
See that, dude?
Well, okay, on to the tournament. OmniOdex versus Wild Robberon.
They're going fast like lightning.
First finish. OmniOdex wins.
Wow, this is just a bad fight.
Yeah, that was so easy.
Okay, so these are a few of our other videos if you're watching. So, I'm just gonna point down to the stage so I don't have to keep, he doesn't have to keep on calling me.
Okay. Wait, Valtrek versus Maximus Garuda.
I'm pretty sure Maximus Garuda is gonna win.
Yeah, definitely.
Because that guy's really strong.
Yeah, he's hard to knock over. 1 point to Maximus Garuda. How many minutes?
8 minutes.
3, 2, 1, let it. It's pointing at the stadium, right? You can see it, right? Okay, Maximus Garuda wins.
Still 8 minutes.
Okay.
There are lots of losers here, see?
Yeah. The final battle of the first round.
You can't see, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't see the face.
I can't see anything.
It's too dark.
It's way too dark.
That was just a waste of our time.
Yeah.
And 1 second. I just paused. Okay, back. Back again.
Yeah, we're back. Okay.
He just had to turn.
Is Xenox Gallius versus Unicrest, the final round of the final battle of the first round.
Who is that zooming around?
Gallius, can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay, 1 point to Unicrest.
That guy going so fast. That's like nothing there.
Okay, Unicrest wins.
Okay.
Now end the video.
Okay.
Bye. We will be back to the quarterfinals.